On the ice, Jutta Müller on the left, Katarina Witt on the right. If you were with us last night, you know what's coming next. It'll be a hand pat between Frau Müller and Katarina. As Katarina has decided to go for reinstatement, she is back in the Olympics. She struggled with this technical program at the Europeans in Copenhagen less than a month ago. But she still does have a radiance about her, does she not? Katarina Witt. And she skates to the music of Robin Hood.
What's kept Katarina from competing with the best skaters in the world is that she doesn't do a triple S combination. She does an easier one. It's coming up right here, a triple toe loop into double toe loop, perfectly done. Required double axel here.
Katarina was born behind what was then the Iron Curtain in East Germany, and she's competing tonight in her third Olympic Games, won the gold in Sarajevo, won the gold in Calgary. Her mom and dad never saw her compete. They were never allowed permission to leave East Germany, and they are in attendance tonight.
What I've enjoyed so much about Katarina's participation in this Olympic Games is she knows that she's a way long shot for a medal. She's here to enjoy the experience, to participate, to be an Olympian for United Germany. She's a joy to watch.
That's her mom, Katja, her dad, Manfred. The first time they've seen Katarina compete in the Olympic Games. My, what a wonderful moment.